Why is there a chair over there? No, look down. Look down. Look down. Go, Reuben, go. Your hand? What, your hand?
I hear the wall say my name.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, go! The clan! Why? You're not even dizzy! What the heck?
Did you record the ball?
It's not even dizzy!
Wait, I think the ball's gone.
Oh, no.
Give me that.
It's not even dizzy! What the hell is that? Oh, wait, we chanted it too! Go! Yay! And he's dead. And we're off.
Playing card games, rules of the game are simple. We play various card games, you lose, you're out. Winner gets to tell the losers what to do.
What card game?
Card, you match the symbol, highest number wins.
Yes.
Unfortunately, if you don't have the symbol, you go through the deck. If you win it, then you get the point. I got down. Whoa. That's the best one.
Whoa.
Yo, I have a diamond. Aldo does not have a diamond.
Yes! Yes!
King. I'm sorry, we got having diamond.
No, you got an ace.
Oh my days.
That's the weirdest card game ever.
Can I start? Four of us here. Actually, we're out here. Honestly, I'm not saying Simprug. Let's make this stop. Make it a Simprug. Over there's a classic total 8. I just wanna go for it. Not my fault, I'm sitting next to Ucen. Only thing that I say is my name. Reuben. Over here, there's Dante. This fat me. We're playing Freestyle Friday. Look at that face. The face of Alldo. Honestly, you can count. But we're mad though. For like a retarded.
That was almost a crossbar. But okay, keep on going. Keep on going.
Okay. Four of us here. We're out for a beer. They use cheat codes, but we don't cheat though. No cliff notes, homie, we don't need those. Let's do my best.